Yeah. Oh my gosh, some people with their stuff on the roof. You see that? There's a big chicken on the roof.
Seriously? What?
Yeah, there's a big chicken like stuffed
on the roof.
Oh, I thought
you said there was a roof. I thought you said a chicken on the roof.
Looks like they're all rolled out. Well, legal modifications.
Oh, yeah. I mean, would you say at 9 o'clock the Highlands is still pretty packed?
Yeah, there's still like enough going on. Here comes Mr. Copper. I'm surprised he's not kicking all these people. But the thing is, no one's doing anything bad.
I mean, you gotta look at their videos, man. Like, this thing's pretty mellow right now.
It is, yeah. Fill up the whole garage with everyone so then you can walk around instead of having to drive from section to section. I mean, really. So disorganized.
Dude, I will.
Just blow through this.
Through the Honda?
Oh, the Honda just blew through it. Maybe wow, that thing
take
is.
Take my time at the light.
Oh, that Honda is so cambered. Gotta just blow by one of these guys to show them up. Hilarious. Oh, they're taking back roads. The other guy's wasted, or Eric doesn't know where he's going. Thank you.
thoughts on that guy. I already saw a couple of people run the light here while it was red. This entrance right here. That's the police helicopter right there. Carlsbad Mall. El Camino Real facing north. You could already see there's a blockade on the other side of the freeway. If you look south, they're blocking off that street too. Are you also having any bad luck with like cell phone signal?
Streaming live around this. Okay. The commander was getting like a little like freaked out. They're like calling for all this assistance and like surprised they weren't calling the SWAT team. They're asking for like all available flex cups from the station.
So this, do you know a little bit about this group or not?
I know it's like starting in LA.
So they're from LA, and I mean they just obviously have a pretty bad rep. They get kicked out anywhere they go. So for today, they went down to Carmel Valley by the Highlands.
Yeah, and I know Escondido and then Westlands.
Right, so.
Our station LA was covering it earlier also.
Oh, okay. All right, well, there's a helicopter claiming it's an unlawful assembly. Now, if these guys don't get out of here, the police will come in and start arresting them. a quick repair before the cops come. That was a BMW 6 Series, but not an M6.